Good morning, everyone. I'm about to make maple bacon paste. I'm about to make a maple brown, maple pecan bakery from my cookbook that I just got for my birthday. Okay, we gotta spray our baking pan with baking spray. It's got the flour and everything we need in it, so we don't have to use oil and flour, because this is everything in it. After I open it, we need to get the book closer to us. Right now it's in a bad spot because I can't see the recipe. Okay. Our first step is these right here. We have to use these. We need about 30 of these. Open it. Our oven at 350 preheat. Then we got to get butter melted. Okay, we don't need this lid. We're not gonna need this. We're gonna melt our butter. Okay, we got our butter being melted. Gotta be more than one sheet. Now we bought two cans. It said 30. This is not going to make a lot. It's my first time. Shit! Okay. I don't know how this is going to come out. I don't know how this is going to come out, people. But you need to see that and not me. Okay? Can you guys see it? Okay. Not gonna be that much. This is only my first time, guys. Give me patience. And next time it'll come out better. I don't know why I fall for butter. I'm doing what it says. Should have used the little one. Cough onions, I'm just adding them. Bacon. And chopped nuts. Ouch! Am I bleeding? Yep. Hold up! Interruption time. I'm bleeding.